We'll draw a droplet shape, a line that loops around like this. And there, the color green. First, we'll draw a rectangle with some lines, another one here, and then some lines connecting, and there, a tank. First, we'll draw a line like this for the bump, and then these shapes, and there, a shell.